Frank Walker, this is a Marriage Minute. Theodore Roosevelt had this statement, and I hope I get it right, but you have three choices. Number one is to pick the good choice, the right choice, and do that. Number two is to pick a bad choice and do that. And number three is to do nothing at all. Too many times in my therapy sessions with couples, especially couples, they choose just to stay in neutral and not do anything about the problems they're having in the relationships or in their families or the finances or whatever it is. They just are stuck in nothing and they don't make a choice. It's better to make a bad choice because at least a bad choice you can change and you can get to the right choice. But to do nothing is nowhere and gets you nowhere. So please make a choice in your relationships to do something. If it's the wrong choice, you can change things and get back on course. But if you just sit there and let the same old things drag on and go on and on and on and on, you're not getting anywhere, you're not doing anything. And you know what? Making no choice is a choice. So think about the good stuff, the bad stuff, and make a decision. But don't stand in neutral by making no choice at all. God bless. Thanks for watching.